plant cactuses and broccoli. Especially you, broccoli.
Want a new car? Well-qualified buyers can get 0.9% APR financing at the Honda Summer Clearance Event.
Go ahead. What does that have to do with Chris Davis?
Well, for them, it just shows that they're
you know, the integrity of the game, as far as some of these players are concerned, is still there. And in order to do that in the front offices, is what Bud Seeley is concerned. I mean, the reputation that he has, like you said earlier, as the steroid commissioner, that's never going to leave. But the proposition that I had as far as the suspension was, and I don't know if you would agree with this or not, but if you are on any list, if your name shows up on any drug list, you get, you know, and you test positive, you face a year suspension as the offense. That is the first.
No, wait a second. This has to be negotiated by the players. You just can't make these unilateral statements. This is a collective bargaining agreement. This is a work condition. They are set. These penalties are already set. They're in the collective bargaining agreement. That's what they're based on. That's what this is based on. This is done just like it is done in other walks of life, based on negotiated collective bargaining. That's how the penalties are reached. You can't just say, I'm making the penalty this. It doesn't work that way. What? I lost it. I don't know. But you just can't make penalties what you want them to be. The penalties are negotiated. This is considered a work condition. So you can't just say, oh, I'm going to make the penalties this. Now, according to the Players Association, we are in uncharted waters with some of this stuff. And baseball is going down a different road here with biogenesis. Now, they're also going down with a guy who's clearly not clean. So, where that takes us, I don't know. Matt Marlboro, what's up, Matt? Yes, Matt.
Yeah, I got a question.
Yeah.
I understand, I'm not saying Chris Davis is guilty.
Well, he's not guilty of anything until he's...
Of course. I agree that he's not proven guilty until he comes out and fails
the
drug test. Why don't you prove to everybody that he isn't guilty by advancement drug test?
How do you know he hasn't done that?
I want to make it public.
Because that's not part of their process. They have a process that is agreed upon by baseball, by the owners, by the players. He can't create his own drug policy. He's not allowed.
No, I got that, but if I'm Chris Davis, I
want to
prove that.
Well, here's how you prove it. You go out and play, and unless they get you, you're clean. I mean, you know what? You can't say, oh, I'm going to go out and fail, you know, because how do you, that doesn't prove that. Why doesn't someone say, I think you got a drug that no one can test? Well, how do we know? How do you please that guy? All he can do is follow protocol. He is tested. Everybody's tested. You know, you want him to take extra tests? That's up to baseball if he takes extra tests. I don't know how that process works, if you want to test somebody more often or not. Because he's performing well, he gets tested more. I don't think they have anything in their agreement to do that. Ira in Manhattan, what's up, Ira?
Hey, Mike, how's it going?
Good.
The Brewers are going nowhere. There's no real punishment here, and you're really getting out with a sweet.
Yeah, yeah. Yes, he took his medicine. Baseball wanted Braun to go. They wanted Braun to take his slap on the wrist and go away. So he goes away for 65 games instead of 50, and he starts clean next year. It's a layup for Braun. He gets out. Baseball gets out, and away they go.
Everyone already knew he was guilty for all.
Right, baseball got him guilty last year.
Yeah. So what's the statement here that we're that we're just going to slap this guy in the wrist? Who's the MLB kidding here? This isn't going to deter.
This is to show baseball we're doing something. Right. Really, this is a guy who everyone has already known as dirty. Okay, and he's not challenging their whole biogenesis situation. Now, other guys might challenge it.